One new message. New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
Okay.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon. Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey. Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Mike, stay away from our girlfriend.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Stay away from Emily.
Emily? Why would I want anything to do with Emily?
Quit being such a dick, man. Nobody wants you here.
Seriously, what's your problem,
you
meathead?
Son of a bitch!
Hey! Hey! Get off me! Hey! What the hell is wrong with you two? We didn't come back here just to tear each other's head? Off, I mean, we came back here to have a good time, right? Hey, Mike, why don't you and Jess go check out the guest cabin I told you about?
Yeah. Yeah, cool. You wanna head up there?
Sure.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my God, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my God, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin, anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
car. It is freezing out here.
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you going to do that?
I got a few things in mind. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Sam, the gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade. Wow. Police tape.
From Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, wherever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it. Hear that?